in northwest Iowa, northeastern Clay County in southeast South Dakota, southern Lincoln County in southeast South Dakota, Union County in southeast South Dakota, until 11:45 p.m. At 10:56 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles an hour. This storm was located near Beersford and was moving east at 40 miles an hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Alcester around 11:10 p.m. They warned.